to práve zastavuje pohyb lietadla po zemi.
Výborne, veľmi pekne ti ďakujem. Myslím si, že je správna chvíľa odovzdať slovo aj kolegovi Slabovi z Polska. So Slab, thank you very much for coming to SEAB 2018. Welcome here and I hope you have enjoyed the show so far and I will give the word to you. Please tell us something about the F-16 and then the word is all yours.
Of course, thank you for introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, panie i panowie, witajcie na Międzynarodnie Leteckie Dni, Slovak International Air Force 2018. Now the time for F-16 Tiger Demo Team. I'm Captain Maciej Slab-Krakowian and today I'm going to be your narrator. As a safety observer, I will also assure a safe show for our pilot, our jet, but especially for all of you. With us is also our film crew, Master Sergeant Paweł Bizon-Wierzchucki, and our ground personnel, crew chiefs, who make sure that the jet is always ready to perform. It is my pleasure to describe for you a capability demonstration of the F-16 Block 52+. Its regular name is Fighting Falcon, but pilots call it Viper. F-16. Apart from being the demo pilot, he is also an instructor pilot in the very first tactical air base in Poland. The Viper for today's demonstration is configured with conformal fuel tanks, making it the one of the two F-16 demo teams worldwide to demonstrate the capability of the jet in this configuration. ZPD is already lining up on the runway and soon he will start his presentation. After taking off, he will demonstrate the capability of the mighty Pratt & Whitney 229 engine. Ladies and gentlemen, and now we proudly present you the Polish F-16 Fighting Falcon. Hear the roar of the tiger! Pilot is checking the weather and testing how the jet is performing in today's condition. Okay, let the show begin! On your left, ZPD is pulling the Falcon nose up into a classic robotic maneuver, the first half of Cuba 8. F-16 crisp handling characteristic, pausing briefly at each 90 degrees increment of roll. From your left, F-16 and the 4-point roll.
Personnel, crew chiefs, logistics, and everyone who put effort to prepare this presentation for you.